Kim rents her basement. She calls Goodwill Boutique. She's from Fayetteville, Tennessee, and she's a riot. Yeah, but I just seen taking her somewhere. Goodwill's making major money. Look at the places they're building. Everything's donated. You know, but I got tickets from those Goodwill, the GWIT.
Joel.
For the Humane Society.
Well, our son and daughter-in-law got our program table chairs we bought February 17th sitting in their dining room. And I said, you know, that was one of the best 365.